soccer ball.
110 out. A lot of wind. Gonna try to keep her low.
Sound a little chunk. Just on.
A little fat. Be alright, pretty butt.
Go.
Alright, get a little testy for par. Sponsored by Coors Light. This one's for the silver bullets, boys.
Go left. Well, you're on the putting green. You're on the dance floor.
I'm dancing.
Good ball.
Looks pretty good. Dead on. You got the distance. Looks good.
Good ball.
Going a little. All right, you're on the dance floor. We dancing?
We're dancing.
How far out are you?
We're out here putting on the desert.
Yep, she's breaking to the left. Off the Dubai desert. Mm-hmm. Around to the tropics and then boom.
I feel you.
Let me tap that in.
Tapping for me. Punch out, man. Dancing.
Fast.
It's all in the wrist, baby.
You got a par four dead straight. Basically, all I gotta do is hit a dead straight, right? Easy as that.
Something like that.
Well, I'm gonna play it off that left side, hit a little cut, a little baby cut. Just power it through.
Dead straight left side, but you should be good. As long as
cutting a little. Should just be in a little bit off the fairway.
Just didn't cut as much as I wanted.
All right, I got a drop right here. About 165 out. Looks like right side of the green, maybe a little short. But you're on. Right side.
End it or pull it?
Yeah, this guy doesn't know his distances with his irons, his wedges, or anything, really. So he's got a 205-foot putt. Here it comes.
Oh,
I pulled it.